हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश क्लास। होप ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग गुड। सो माय डियर चिल्ड्रेन, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव स्टडीड यूनिट 5 रेन रेन लेसन फ्रॉम द टेक्स्ट बुक। प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव स्टडीड रेन रेन लेसन यूनिट 5 फ्रॉम द टेक्स्ट बुक। Now children, so we'll continue the, today also we'll continue the same chapter, textbook work. Okay children, so open your textbook page number 55 children. Up to 54 we completed. Today we'll continue the same lesson, page number, from page number 55. Open your textbook. Take children to complete the textbook work. Okay, from page number 55. Lesson we completed. Today we focus on the bits from the textbook. Okay, shall we start children? Do the following. Choose the right word from the brackets. First one, water. See second one, there are water droplets on dash. We studied in the lesson, there are water droplets on green grass, no? So write in the dash grass. There in the bracket two options were given, no? Grass, fruits. Write in the dash grass. See third one, Meena is in the dash. Where Meena is standing? Veranda or kitchen? She's standing in the veranda, no? What is the correct answer? Veranda. Write in the blank, veranda. Meena is in the veranda. See fourth, children are dash. Happy or sad? They are very happy, no children? Children are very happy. Why they are happy children? They are playing in the rain. They are making paper boats, no? Abhi and Sidhu are floating paper boats and children are jumping. Sweetie and Snoopy also playing with the children. Some children are splashing water on each other, no? They are enjoying playing in the rain, no? So children are happy. Right there in the blank, children are happy. See fifth one, Abhi and Sidhu are playing with dash. Abhi and Sidhu are playing with dash. Paper boats or toy train? Toy train? No, they are playing with paper boats. They are making paper boats and floating in the water, you know, rain water. Finish children. Now we'll move to CB. Answer the following questions. Try to answer these following questions. Okay. Why are the children happy? Why children are happy? Because children are happy playing in the rain. Write the answer there in the textbook. Children are happy playing in the rain, no? Rain. That's why children are happy. Write the answer there. Children are happy playing in the rain. See second question. How does Meena not get wet? Why does Meena not get wet? Because, see right answer there. Meena does not get wet because she is under an umbrella. Meena does not get wet because she is under an umbrella. What things do you use to protect yourself from rain? What are the things we use when we go out in the rain? We use umbrellas, raincoats, etc. Main two things we use, no children, umbrellas and raincoats. So other places they some use gum boots, like that. Okay, we use umbrellas, raincoats, etc. Some people wear leather jacket, some people wear gum boot. Okay. So these two main things we use. Naturally, we use umbrellas, raincoats, okay, etc. Okay. Now we'll move to next page, children. Page number 56. Hope you all are following. See bit. What are the children doing in the picture given below? Do you like it? Observe carefully, children. What is the picture? See here. The picture. It's a picture. Children playing in the water. Okay. Observe it carefully, children. Observe this picture. What children are doing here? They are playing in the water. Is it looking like clean water? No, it's a dirty, muddy water. See, no children? One side, there is a big pig also there. Other side, drainage there. One side, one vehicle is coming from there. Is it looking like a clean water? No. Is it children water or it's rain? They want to play it, but it is not at all good habit. Okay. If at all clean water, sometimes okay. Have fun or to enjoy sometimes, okay, children, but like this, playing in the muddy, dirty water, not at all good. No, again, we'll get skin allergies and also other kind of diseases. We'll get no. So, do you like this picture, children? Do you like this picture? No. We don't like this picture. See here. Do you like it? Why? No. We don't like this picture. Why? Because children are playing in the dirty water. It is not at all good habit. No. That's why we don't like this picture at all. Shall we move to next page? Have you got this picture, children? Shall we move to the next bit? Okay. Playing in the water. playing in the dirty water. It is not at all good habit. Always be good children. Always follow good habits. Now we'll move to next bit, children, page number 57. Talk to your friends and find out how many of them did the following. See, okay, children, this is, I have given homework for you. Okay, children, homework. Sit, talk to your friends. Now we have no school, no children. Ask your neighbor friends, okay? Ask your neighbor friends and do this work. See how your friends get wet. Make paper boats, touch a frog, make kites, fly kites, splash rainwater, jump in the rainwater. Okay, talk to your friends, talk to your neighbor friends. No, we have no school, no? So it's not possible to talk to your classmates. So talk to your neighbor friends and complete this work, okay? See here, Ebe, one day Meena left her umbrella at school. It started raining. She walked in the rain and reached home in one day Meena left her umbrella at school. Meena left her umbrella at school while going home in the evening. While going home in the evening, she left her umbrella in the school. It started raining. She walked in the rain and reached home in wet clothes. Here, see the picture. Meena came to home in wet clothes. Meena's mother also, they know. She's waiting for Meena. Meena came to home in wet clothes. Let us see here the conversation between Meena and her mother. Sit in groups and complete the conversation between Meena and her mother. See, mother. Mother is asking Meena, where is your umbrella? What Meena answered? At the school. Again, mother asking, why did you leave it there? Meena saying, there was no rain when I started. Again, mother said, how careless you are. Meena said, sorry, mom. Okay. Now, see this FB children. Actually, this is class exercise. Okay? So, we'll leave this exercise. This is actually class exercise. We'll leave this exercise and we'll move to next exercise. Next bit. Okay? Now, see G bit. This is also very interesting, children. You enjoy doing this work, okay? Letters with numbers are given in the box. Yeah, letters with numbers are given here, okay? By seeing, by using these letters and numbers, you complete the work. Homework for you, this one, okay? Letters with numbers are given in the box. Pick up the letter under each number and replace the numbers by writing it in the blanks and read. One is done for you, okay? See here, Meena is dash in the water. See, by seeing the numbers, you had to identify the letters from the that number and complete the spelling here. Okay, so first one is done for you. See, see what spelling we got here. Meena is playing in the water. See, 16 number, 16 number. What is there in 16 number? P is there. Right, P there. Next, 12 number. What is there in 12 number? L there. Right, L there. What is there in 1 number? A there. Right, A there. What is there in 25th number? Y there. Right, Y. What is there in 9 number? I there. Right, I. What is there in 14 number? N there. Right, N. What is there in 7 number? G there, G. So what we'll get? Playing. What we got? Playing. Meena is playing in the water. Like this, children. Write the words and complete the sentences. Okay? Wow. Now see page number. What's the page number? Okay, children. Turn the page. Next exercise, H exercise, page number 60. Okay, it's a project work. Okay, draw pictures of two things that we use in rainy season, color them, talk about them. Okay, like this, draw two pictures, children. Pictures of two things that we use in rainy season. These two things we use in rainy season, no? Raincoat and umbrella. Draw like this in the box and color the pictures. Okay, children. Draw raincoat and umbrella. Draw these two things. You can draw leather jacket. You can draw gumboots. Okay. Like this, draw two pictures and color it. Now, wow. Sing, dance, and add lines. Again, singing and dancing time. Let us sing and dance. Okay. Rain on the green grass. Rain on the green grass. What is the title of the song? Rain on the green grass. Rain on the green grass. Rain on the housetop. Rain on the hill. Rain on the tree. Rain on everything, but not upon me, but not on me. Rain on the hill, rain on the tree, rain on everything, but not upon me. We'll add some more lines. Rain on the green grass, rain on the flowers. Rain on the fruits, rain on the leaves, rain on everything, but not upon me. Rain on the green grass, rain on the flowers, rain on the fruits, rain on the leaves, rain on everything, but not upon me. Have you enjoyed this song? I hope you enjoyed this song. Okay, children? So by this, we completed Unit 5 from the textbook. Okay. Next class, we look into classwork. Okay, children. Here we end this class. Take care of yourself. Be happy. God bless you all, children. Love you all. Thank you.